how to make this cinnamon whiskey cocktail. First, grab a shaker and fill it with ice. Add 1.5 ounces of whiskey, 3/4 ounce of lemon juice, 1/2 ounce of Torani cinnamon syrup, 1/4 ounce of apricot liqueur, 2 ounces of apple juice, and 4 dashes of Angostura bitters. Next, make sure the cap's on there tight, give it a good shake. Grab a glass filled with ice, garnished with green apple slices, and fill it all the way to the top. Now you know.